Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having a deshelled seafood boil. I have corn there, I have potato, I have king crab. My king crab is kind of small, so you probably can barely see it. I have shrimp, I do have potato, I have, what else do I have? Eggs, I have eggs in there. So yes, this is what we're doing today, and I have lemon here, and of course we do have, I have Coke inside in here. So let's get started. It's quite high, but I am just trying it out. I'm gonna start with potato. Lots of onion, a lot of onion in there. Put this right there. Now I'm gonna try some shrimp, some lemon. Ooh. My god, my rice. Where's our rice? Corn. So good. Oh man. Some muscle. You know what I want to do? Because I miss Tabasco. I'm gonna pour some Tabasco. Oh yeah. Let's try it. Let's try some onion. Lemon again. Okay. I gotta get myself a rice. I can't do it without rice. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back with the rice. So I like the Tabasco there. Tabasco is so good with that rice. Egg. Some onion there. Check down below for the code to get free shipping on this. Oh my god, my king crab. Potato. So good. This is a cream crab meat. This is so good. King crab legs. Oh my god. I don't know where my Tabasco went. Wow. I'll get Coke there. Wow. I'm getting full. I really like the Tabasco. My body is feeling the butter. I can't eat it all. I'm so full already, oh my god. I'm gonna save this for later. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you next time. Bye bye.